Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do general love readings for Sagittarius. This is mid-month July reading. This is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So let's see Sagittarius 5 sign, your recent past. So this is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. Sagittarius, your recent past. Okay, let's see your recent past, Sagittarius. The moon, 8 of Pentacles, 9 of Swords. I think in past there are a lot of issues between both of you. I think they are now resolving, are already resolved, because 8 of Pentacles center is here. I think you both agree to work on this relationship, I think, because one person is not sleeping in night times due to conflicts between both of you. And the moon, I think you hide something from your partner, or your partner hides something from you. There are some misconceptions also, I think, misassumptions, whatever. In parts there are some issues, but I think your person is already committed to you to work on this relationship seriously, definitely. For some, your person right now concentrating on their career. So let's see what is going on your connection right now, present. Sagittarius, wow, Page of Wands, communication. King of Cups, wow. Page of Swords, yes, you both already in communication, you both communicating right now, or you are not communicating, you will communicate back and forthly in the coming days, because Page of Wands and Page of Swords communication cards, definitely you both will communicate in near future. Definitely your person want to offer this cup of love to you, because he has emotions for you. He is very matured. Definitely I think his emotions are in his control. Definitely he is a mature man. Definitely he want to offer his cup of love to you. Page of Swords, communication. Definitely he want to communicate to you. And your person is younger, or your person may be popular, good looking and handsome. So let's say your person near future actions towards you. Sagittarius, future. Let's see future. Trust, yes. Knight of Cups, definitely. Thunderbolt, Tower, Harmony, wow. Definitely your person want to harmony in this connection. 10 of Cups, he want to offer 10 of Cups to you, definitely, because there are some trust issues in past, but definitely your person want to gain your trust again, and he want to offer 10 of Cups to you, definitely. But there are tower moments are already happened in your life, but this is for good, because after the tower moment your person realize you both and want to offer this to you. So let's pull some cards from universe for final message. Sagittarius, for beyond illusion, judgment, postponement, 4 of Swords. I think your person thinking about you a lot. 4 of Swords. Adventure. Page of Pentacles. Isolation. Definitely without your person feeling very isolated and heartbroken, that's why he want to offer this 10 of Cups to you, because Adventure, Page of Pentacles, definitely they are thinking about you a lot. 4 of Swords and Beyond Justice, definitely reconciliation. This relationship is going to be next level, because this time your person is very serious. Definitely he want to commit to you. Without you he feeling like isolated, definitely heartbroken. So definitely justice, reconciliation, those who are in separation, those who are not in separation, definitely your life is going to be next level, definitely. So this is the reading for you, Sagittarius. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.